In this tutorial, I'll show you how to render use Blender's composite feature to create this render image in 6 minutes. I'll go to the wireframe view to show you how this scene was arranged. There's a background UV sphere that was subdivided and smoothed. I have imported this space image as a plane. I'm using Blender's built-in HDRI image as the background, but the light is being blocked by the sphere. This is a simple cube with an emission material. The camera was placed in front of it like this. This is how the scene looks like in Eevee. This is how the scene looks like when using the Cycles render engine. Here are the full composite nodes. Basically, I'm using two separate glare nodes mixed in this setup. The viewer node was used to preview the result. The original image looked like this. This was the end result. There's a star-shaped light hidden in the middle of the glow, but we can't see it. By changing the node settings, we can get different types of glow effects. The hidden light can be seen if we change the node type like this. This star shape is from the first glare node. We can customize the shape of the star like this. We can also make the star shape visible by modifying the settings. Please experiment with the settings to get the best looking result. Once we lower the quality of the star node, we'll see the star. I have added the background space image, because that produced a far better result. The image on the left will update once we change the setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.